We're here with Corsair cross-country captains Travis Dulcine and Victoria Spittles. As Saturday afternoon, the Bob Dowd course will be the capital of the Little East Conference Championships, as both teams will host their respective league title races on Saturday morning. Travis, I'll start with you. Certainly last year, the weather for obviously for both races was horrific last year, in a nor'easter, a hurricane, everything combined. But you certainly have to be excited about hosting the league championship race on your home course.
Yeah, definitely. It's actually really cool because it's my senior year, so it's my last year. So it's like we really get to hold that Corsair pride. I know Tori's also a senior, so we basically, I didn't do cross my freshman year, but we started hosting the conference meet, and then we ended hosting the conference meet. That's a 4-year transition. So it's, yeah, so that's kind of cool how it works out like that. As far as like us hosting the meet, I know we have like one of the best courses around, like, so it's going to be a really good meet, as in like competition wise, and like it's going to come down to strategy. It's good.
And Tori, I know you guys have been building throughout the year, peaking. It's been kind of a different season where you're running every other week or so, but I'm just sure that's certainly helped your rest preparing for this weekend.
Yeah, definitely. So going every other weekend has really helped us. Our legs are feeling fresh going into tomorrow. And like Trav said, really exciting running on our home course. We know this course better than anybody else, so we know where we should like do strategy and all of that. So I think we'll be really prepared for tomorrow.
Well, there's certainly tough competition up and down the lineup on both sides. Travis, let's start with the men's side. Southern Maine eked out the win last year over your team. Certainly they're the team to beat going in, but you certainly have to be confident that you're able to take care of the Huskies and fare well on your home course.
Yeah, well, the whole season we kind of geared towards conference race and after, so the way we set up, like the way we had coaches, we had goal meetings at the beginning, so we already kind of know what we need to do. It's just a matter of getting it done tomorrow. And I know our guys can do it because we've been doing it all season. We've been having a good season. Like you mentioned, we're having a race every other 2 weeks. It's been good because the first week we can actually recover our legs, like, and then we can actually get some good workouts in. So like we're actually seeing improvement, a big improvement in our times throughout this race. So.
And Tori, your team has really had a lot of balance this year. Yourself, Taylor Walsh, Jess O'Reilly have really stepped up throughout the year. Keene State, obviously the team to beat every year. They've won, I believe, 19 of the last 20 races. So they're certainly the favorite going in. Certainly, how will you attack the course, and what is the mindset of the team going in it tomorrow?
Yeah, so tomorrow we just got to get ourselves to prepare to have the best day that we can, because if we come in on a good day, I think like we're in contention in those top three spots, us, Keene, and Eastern Con. And so we have a lot of depth on our team this year, which has really helped. We have a lot of switching between positions. We have Jess and Taylor as our 1-2, but then our third spot's always up in the air. We have about four people who can go in and, you know, do what they can do. So if they're having a good day, we still have that depth right there to help us have a strong race.
Well, the weather's gonna be good. The winds are gonna die down. I know everyone around here is excited to host. We're excited to see you all compete. Best of luck to both of you, and thanks for your time.
Thank you.